Puerto Rico, a tropical paradise, home to over 3.5 million American citizens. It's different today. Two devastating back-to-back hurricanes that killed thousands and left tens of thousands more without food, power, or water for months ravaged the island. President Trump's response? Lies and disrespect. During his short trip to the island, all Trump thought to do was throw paper towels and hand out cans of fish to our people. Real help? No way. And when 10 killer earthquakes in 6 days rocked Puerto Rico and left 8,000 homeless, Trump stopped billions of dollars in emergency relief to our island.
We did a fantastic job in Puerto Rico. Most of the people in Puerto Rico really appreciate what we've done.
People don't want to leave Puerto Rico. They want help to rebuild Puerto Rico. That's what they're asking for.
We did a fantastic job in Puerto Rico.
Then he added insults to his lies.
I hate to tell you, Puerto Rico, but you've thrown our budget a little out of whack.
Some think Trump's actions are a lack of empathy. Others say it's racism. We know it's disrespect. And Puerto Rican voters are saying, hasta la vista, Trump. You will not be back. The Lincoln Project is responsible for the content of this advertising.